هاي بطاقة الفيديو اللي كان صفاي ريجري قال لك معاه هاي المحرك
Hello, happy Sunday! The house is full today, and I'm happy to see everybody's faces here. Wonderful. So good. So Easter is one of my favorite time of the year, obviously because it is resurrection, amen? Because Christ has risen, we too can rise with him from all captivities, forms of darkness, depression, oppression, sin, addictions, anything at all that had us bound before we came to Christ. We rise and we conquer. We walk in victory, with peace, with liberty, like Pusopia spoke last night. Thank you for bringing that word. We ought to be free, full of joy, full of peace, full of love because of Christ. Because he rose again, we can rise in his power. 1 Peter chapter 1, verse 3 to 4 says, Praise be to the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ in his great mercy. He has given us new birth into a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead and into the inheritance that can never perish, spoil, or fade. This inheritance is kept in heaven for you who through faith are shielded by God's power until the coming of the salvation that is ready to be revealed in the last time. In this you greatly rejoice, though now for a little while you may have had to suffer grief and all kinds of trials. These have come so that your faith of greater worth than gold, which perishes, even though refined by fire, may be proven genuine and may result in praise, glory, honor when Jesus Christ is revealed. Hallelujah. So we go through trials so that at the end of our testing of the trials that we go through, God would use it to refine us, to bring him glory, honor, and praise. Amen. So let us arise. Let us worship our living God and King together. Sing to him. Amen. Hallelujah. With your whole heart. Go ahead, Ondaro. Thank you for coming back to us. Hallelujah. You are worthy, God.
The chasm that lay between us, how high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the dark, your loving kindness tore through the shadows of my soul. The work is finished, the end is written. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Glory to wear my sin and bear my shame. You have